that corner over there represents something new. Whatever it is. A new relationship. A new way of life. Los Angeles, right underneath Matt Sang. I know you guys loved him. And I just had a workshop here for International Dance Adventures at Husky Studios. I did a jazz film class and a contemporary class, and Miss Charlene taught in between, and it was a really, really great workshop. I especially was inspired by this last class we just did, my contemporary class. I just feel like everyone really opened up their hearts and went for it, and that's all I could ever ask. So. Everything about it was really, really great, and I hope that I'll be back soon. That's all.